In the time of the Roman Empire, there was one man truly destined to rule. A fearsome leader and a fearless warrior, there were none more suitable to rule than he. Following his victory over Pompey, he became loved by many and hated by few. Driven by jealousy and self-righteous judgment, the conspirators felt they were all deserving.
Must be gotten rid of!
As a new ruler, he is also faced with the challenge of staying alive. But will he succeed?
Ah!